Our local numbers here. Clark County cases, they're down 159 per 100,000 people. Test positivity also trending down slightly. Today it's 10.1%. You can always scan this QR code on your screen, open your phone, open the app, and there you go. It's very easy. It's going to straight take you to that full breakdown of COVID on our website, 8newsnow.com.